We have not a second to waste. They have taken my cherished Renoir and many others.
Hold on, don't get your panties in a bunch. When was the last time you saw this Renoir fella?
He has been dead for 30 years.
It's not much of a bloody emergency then, is it?
Must you always try my patience? The Germans are smuggling masterworks out of museums all over the country.
Ah, the culture war. Is that it?
The ringleader is a Reichsminister official named Bachmann. I want him in a box.
A box?
A closed casket. I don't want his own wife to recognize him.
Shouldn't you be in the kitchen baking up some crumpets or something? It's just that sweet old lady shouldn't get mixed up in this sort of thing. It doesn't seem proper.
Oh, spare me your chauvinistic bullshit. Herr Bachmann will be traveling past the Grand Palais in a bulletproof limousine. You will need heavy firepower to penetrate the car's armor. But that shouldn't stop a resourceful man like yourself.
Right. Yes, Mom.
Die subversive Personen umgehend im nächsten Parteibüro.
Was soll ich noch tun, so leben, wenn wir seit hier?
Für mich stehen wir nicht.
Thank you. Ja.
Too bad I never managed to stay awake in German class. All right, here comes the punter now. So much for that. The shooting started.
D'économiser le fuel domestique. Une maison froide sauve des vies allemandes.
I love this car!
Your reputation is well deserved, Monsieur Devlin. You have given these barbarians reason to fear. It must be difficult to plunder a nation's treasures when one is constantly looking over one's own shoulder.
One might think it would be difficult to conquer Europe with one's head up one's arse. Still, that maniac in Berlin managed to pull it off.
The Nazis have conquered our country, but not the hearts and minds of our people. When the music of freedom rings throughout the city, the dream of liberty will live again.
Are you off your meds again, Granny?
The Nazis have been using the Louvre as a stage from which to broadcast their vile propaganda throughout the city.
You want me to knock out that tower?
We have had enough of that fascist drivel, polluting our airways. It's time we called a different tune, don't you think?
Your point is well made, madam. It's time somebody turned the dial. Oh, looks like somebody left a tank unattended.
Shite! Leave
me!
Back
on!
Glück, Herr Ritter.